Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more FH5. Sorry guys, I got some back pain, so it's an important muscle, I suspect. Yeah, maybe a bit early, no doubt too. So. Yeah, I've uploaded part 235 of FH5, no doubt. So go check out part 235. Sorry guys, it's a pain in my back. Yeah, I might as well do the rest of the races. Then I go to rank, well, like the ultimate rank, I think, in Hot Wheels. 10.94 seconds, oh my god, dude. There's my Chiron right there.
Welcome back, Andy.
Tomorrow I might do some Red Dead Redemption 2 gameplay tomorrow. Let's go to Hot Wheels Park. So far, I like this DLC. And come November 9th, there'll be about a year when FH5 was released. Because it coincided with the Xbox Series S and Xbox Series X release. And FH3 was coincided with the release of the Xbox One S. So I've got to earn 140 more medals, so let's go with the Chiron this time. Rams Head Speed Sprint. This is gonna be fun. Oh yeah, I'm in the lead, guys. I'm in the lead. Well done, Bugatti. Well done. Or Discovery. I like the acceleration on this thing. Whoa, look at that, look at me flying. I crossed the line at 240 miles an hour. So it'd be a Porsche 918, Lamborghini Centenario, an AMG One, a Rimac Concept. Who's gonna win? Whoa, like a minute 35 seconds. That's fast right there. Where did I discover that? Oh, the bone dust pit. Got get 3 stars on that day, dangerous sign. Rams Head Elite. Hang on to something, guys. Flame shirt, huh? Nice. That was epic right there, dude. That should be easy enough. So 140, huh? Simple. Let's see. 140, huh? Simple. to 37.1. That was easy. .237 miles per hour, that's nice. Let's see. Alright, another race. The Chiron, I like that. There's the Pagan Zonda. Let's go with the Chiron again, because why not, right? Oh, there's the P1 right there. But nothing can beat the mighty Bugatti Chiron, people. Well, that's it, people. Whoa! Ultimate G Forza. Easy does it. Top speed, well, 205. 1:43.27. That's fast. Yeah, Chef Jacob Tan in the Rimac Concept 2 did in 1:49.925. What's that screaming in out there? Level 13, baby. 15,000? I'll take it, man. I'll take that shit. The next is Speed Circuit. I can't wait for that. I'm just creaming it in the Chiron. But there's Battle of the Blade and that Yokohama Alpha car. But nothing can beat the awesome part of the Chiron, dude. Three laps, huh? It'll be over like minutes because of the sheer power and the sheer speed of the Chiron dudes. Next is Speed Circuit. I can't wait for this, guys. What's this guy doing, huh? Here we go. Oh yeah, 220. I'm just creaming it, man. Oh yeah, I'm way ahead of him. I'm just screaming it, man. Look at this shit. Breaking. I took that corner at 130 miles an hour. Oh, slingshot. Man, I'm ahead of them. Where's the map at? Dude, I am way ahead of them. Dude, I'm way ahead of him, man.
Dude, I am way ahead of these guys. I'm way ahead of them. I'm way ahead of him, no doubt, too. Well done, Buki. Well done, Shira. Well done. Ultimate drift. In the middle. Cross the line at 225 miles an hour. Under 5 minutes, 3 seconds in the last two. 1 minute, 47.4 seconds. Wow. I was absolutely creaming that. Holy shit. I was just creaming that. Something. I'm good. People, move or lose it. All right, guys, live with this. I'm Jimmy Clarkson right now, too. Thank you. almost lost control there. I almost lost control. I'll just launch straight away. I love being a long straight away, dude. Oh, for God's sake, bro. I'm gonna speed. Holy shit. At 202 miles an hour. Look at that, 2 minutes, 8.562 seconds. How's my unlocked?
Here it is, the legend mission. Ready to prove yourself?
I'll do that at a later time, dude. How was Goliath? And I think this is like the a way better version of the Goliath, no doubt. Even though the FHC version of the Goliath event was alright, I think this will be like 100 times better. This is gonna be fun. The Goliath. Only one
final exam at the academy. It's gonna be a heck of a ride. Strap in.
I'm ready. Only one person can come on top. And that someone is me. I'm ready. Let's go. One lap to get it done. Got two P1s, let's pass both of them. Alright guys, live with this. Just that move, man. Smooth move by me. Holy shit. Did y'all see that? How about speed? Oh my god, I keep crashing this thing. I can't. Whoa! Jesus Christ, dude, I keep cracking this thing too. This is that corner at 170 miles per hour, no doubt. Oh, it's like going in the dark, I think. Oh, it's the G4's up. Level 14, nice. Full spin. Boom, dude. That was, got major air. You can see the crash of the thing. I am creaming it right now, guys. Oh, whoa. I just grabbed the fella. Ultimate Forza. It feels like a bullet. Two seventy. Here comes the speed boost. 279 miles an hour. Yes! I did it! Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I did it. Ow, my back.
Who the legend? You the legend! Wow, that was brilliant!
Yeah. I'm the legend, all right. Ow, back is killing me.
Dreamed about it. No, it's real and it's so much better than I imagined. Proud of you, Hayley.
Oh, real.
You too, legend. Hey, what are we doing? We've got a 10-story tall Hot Wheels set here. Let's go play.
Wow.
All right, I have racked my brain for these last missions. Maximum difficulty, maximum thrills. I think you're gonna like them. Here, You might as well drive the fastest vehicles while you're at it. Or basically, rockets with seatbelts.
It's class. Look at all that shit right there, dude. Fresh orange roots. Wow, those impressive people. Thirty-five roads to discover left. Yeah, I see some right there too. Thank you. the ramp. Frozen apostles, huh? Try five more to go. I think the rest of this episode. I'll just dedicate me to trim all the roads. Two. 20 more roads to go. Holy shit, dude. Good thing I can fast travel. And then... Drag is killing me, man. Fifteen more roads to go. Some over here that I haven't discovered yet. One, 6-1. Right here. One, 6-2. I'm getting close. Stand up, dude. That was easy. One, 6-5. 10 more to go. And there's one section I haven't discovered yet. That was easy. Just Yep. Found a section. One, six, eight. Eight alternate near skills, huh? Sweet. One, six, nine. I'm so close. Just gotta get let's see where. I travel all the world, I think. Wait a minute, I think I see some right there. It's hard to spot. It's hard to spot. That was easy. Another section. Four more roads to discover, and that's it. Let's see if I can find them. to... And 7.7%. Cool down. Let's see if I can find them. Look out, no. No, I don't see him nowhere. Nope. I think they've driven all the roads in there. I don't see no roads. Yeah, I don't see no roads to discover. It's orange roots.
Yeah, I'm seeing. If I can get them on, dude. And I'm falling towards Mexico. Oh my god, dude, what? Something else, isn't it? Gotta pop them all. Alright, I think this should be alright. Because of the speed zone, huh? That was easy. ~94% complete. Forest Falls has its sprint. I got four scores higher sprint with high skilled or buff, huh? High skilled or higher. I gotta get that summer skirt, dude. I gotta get that. After that, that'll be the end of the video. Set 777 victories, holy shit! And after that'll be the end of the video.
I think a Subaru should do. You gotta be highly skilled. How are you skilled? Alright. Now let's do this. Gotta win this. Speaking into the curves. And of course I crashed. Oh god. Alright, easy does it. Easy! Dot gorge. Now in the clouds. So, I just covered all of them? Holy shit! It's all landmarks. Finished in 2 minutes 32.252 seconds. That's not bad, man. Have you gotten gold on this crap? Yep, you got the legendary tee. Got the summer skirt? Yes. Level up. Another 75,000? Yeah, boy. That's true. Yeah. 12 million credits. Oh my god, dude, that's insane right there. Let's try on the clothing items. All right, let's see now. No. There it is. Damn! I just... Here's my driver chart, people. Look at that. Hang on. That's a nice character. Look at that. That's the Hot Wheels summer skirt, and that's the Hot Wheels Elite tee that she's wearing, too. That's impressive, people. That's impressive. That's impressive, guys. Wow. All blue too. Blue Subaru. Oh yeah, boy. All right. So that about does for this episode of FH5. Okay. I'm not gonna upload. You gotta upload something, dude. That was impressive, people. That was impressive. Elite rank. Beat the BT62 Brabham, I think. Let's travel back to Mexico. Yep, travel to Mexico, definitely.
Yeah, it's uploaded now. Back in Mexico, guys.
Welcome back, Andy.
I think there's one card I gotta get, which is this one, the SSK 1929. I might get that, maybe, I don't know. That 15 mil. See you guys.